clothes on.
I'm a free American. My granddaddy fought for my right to be naked on my lawn.
Sir, I don't know what war you're referring to, but you're gonna have to get some clothes on. Stay away, sir. This is police business. What's in the box?
Nothing, just some rocks, see? That's weird.
Hey, officer, how's this? I got on my snake pants.
Do a spin for me.
Okay.
Good enough.
That's what I thought.
Thank the good Lord you're here. You can't hear yourself think, it's so loud. Now I was gonna... Oh my goodness, there's cameras? Hold on. Come with me. Now, you can hear it on the other side of the apartment. We just moved to town, and I haven't gotten a good night's sleep yet.
Ma'am, whose bedroom is this?
Oh, that's my grandson's. He's wonderful with plants. Different people page him all day long just to come and see them. It's all right, Peanut. I just called him over here about that music. Go on with your gardening, baby.
Hey, stop right there.
Drop your weapon, Bali.
You steal my battery? No, steal.
Oh, sweet. It's cops again. Bad boys, bad boys. What's it gonna be?
What the hell is going on here?
There's a big misunderstanding, officer. These batteries are buy one, get one free. We're not stealing. We're just taking the free ones out to the car, coming back to buy the buy ones, I swear.
It's not what you think.
Let's get out of here. Hey, wait. Ow,
did you get that?
Woo-hoo! Hey.
XO 130 on tech 2. That's negative.
We're headed back to Pimmit Hills. Something about these trailer park people, when they get agitated, they like to climb up on things. Roofs, trees, water towers. A lot of them fall off.